Hi everyone. This is the motor out of our 67. That's the old motor. We're getting the new one in. He's happy.
Very. Very, very happy.
We just stopped to re-anchor it because it slid a little bit. And we don't need that. Anyway, have a great day.